Come in, son. Come in.
What's this, a gathering in the clan? Nipper.
Oh, where you been all night?
Why? Ma worried about me?
Oh, we've been in a right stew about you. All of us have. Friend of yours back here. Dropped in, I don't know why. Eating through me stock like a flock of mice on wheels he is.
Off with your wet coat, man. This have you.
Just brought the dog back, Everton.
Your ma's gone out for a bit.
Where have you been, then?
I just seen how the other half lives. Where'd she go?
Nice egg and sausage left over, if you'd care to take it.
Where did Ma go, Aggie? Where is she?
Sit down, son. Put your feet up.
What happened? What happened?
Well, I'm in bed and...
And what?
Copper comes along and gets me out. Go down your arse with him. So down I goes. And there's a dozen of them there.
Dozen who?
Coppers. Your ma's just sitting there letting them have the run of the house. She can't explain your cigarette case, where it's from. Then they find some other stuff.
What stuff?
Stuff dragged out of cupboards.
What about Ma?
Your Ma told me to tell you. Don't worry, see?
Don't worry, see? Yes, but where is she?
They took her in. Mrs. Snowden and others.
Poor girls.
Done my nails 4 times today.
Biggest shoplifting gang this side of the river, Copper said.
They got her inside, you mean? Pinched? How much time do they give her?
It might be tonight. It might be a week.
Here's your son to see you. Just 10 minutes. And you mustn't upset yourself.
How's my daughter?
Hello, Ernie. Where you come from?
Just all right, Poppy, and have a look at you.
Raining out.
When is water?
This morning.
Yes. What I can't understand, Ma, is what are you in here for? What's the matter with you?
Tired out. Machinery run down, you know. If you get into any trouble, see, I... and a good friend to me.
Well, don't be in here long, Ma. I've got to get married, don't forget.
That's right. Find a nice girl to look after you. A good girl.
Yes, Ma.
Something steady. Nothing cheap. With a head on her shoulders. Love me, son. Disgrace
you.
Disgrace me, Ma.
No, Ma. No, disgrace me, Ma. This is your son, Ernie Mott. The boy who needs you, loves you, wants you.
Outside now.
I'll be back tomorrow, Ma. Be quiet and get a good night's sleep.